In this video, I made an MOV file, a Quicktime Movie file, and an MP4 movie file. I did them in two separate clips, and the little title screen will indicate which clip I'm playing, and it's up to you to decide whether if MPEG4 and MP4 format is better than the MOV Quicktime Movie format. Both use H.264 compression, but the MP4 file is smaller than the QuickTime movie, but do you think the smaller file is worth image quality? It's up to you. Please comment, rate, and subscribe.